Now back home, the 70-kilometer Nanyuki-Rumuruti Road has been earmarked for a 3.3 billion shilling upgrade. Infrastructure Principal Secretary Prof Maringa says the road will open up the region for more investments and is part of plans to rehabilitate and construct 250 kilometers of roads in Laikipia County.
We look for sufficient funds to upgrade this road fully to bitumen standards. It's a 70-kilometer road that will cost about 3.3 billion shillings. We really can't wait until then. We want to start doing it on a stage improvement basis so that we can now bring the same development and growth to this area. Laikipia itself is also quite blessed in terms of roads. I think the only challenge is it's very expensive. The government has so far built about 223 kilometers of roads under Kenya Rural Roads Authority, KERA. 223 kilometers of road, and these 223 kilometers of road have costed government about 13 billion shillings. Overall will cost 13 billion shillings, because some are in progress, some are complete, a total of 13 billion shillings.